Bumrah ready to start from the Tata end. Straight drive, mid off, we'll cut that one off. Straight to the fielder. Catches the inside edge, but it'll fall safe. Bumrah bowled well that over.
Left alone and easily through to the keeper.
Drives straight down the ground. Mid-on will collect.
What a great shot that was. Onto the front foot really quickly. No stopping that one.
Getting nicely settled at the crease now. Would have been very happy with that last shot. Collects that one, simple as you like, inside the ring. Over, New Zealand are 240 for 8. Outside edge, doesn't carry. Time to keep the pressure on now. Great ball, last ball to find the edge. It's just a case of finding the same spot. Straight drive, mid-off, we'll cut that one off.
Nothing really wrong with that ball. Got onto the front foot and found the gap to get that one to the boundary.
Can't get that outside the ring field. Five runs added in that over. New Zealand are 245 for 8. Oh, that's nice. Good defence.
Good footwork behind the stumps, taking it cleanly. No interest, though, from the batter.
Nice, solid defensive shot. Dug that out well. Quick onto that in the infield. That's the end of the over. Two runs added. New Zealand are 247 for 8. Bumrah ready to start from the Tata end. driven on the onside, but straight to mid-wicket. Finds the fielder with that shot. End of the over, the batter's pinned down at the moment. Does very well to quickly get across to this one.
Didn't like the look of that one and just ignored it.
That looks gone. Oh, great run out.
That was a very good knock in the end. A few more runs would have been better, but this has been a good innings. They'll be looking